recognize the enemy is trying to steal their identity. I want you to know, young people, also that no matter what mistakes you've made in your life, God is a forgiving God. And there's no sin too deep that God can't forgive for. God has forgiven us of many things I would never share, but God has been a forgiving God in my life and been a forgiving God in most of our lives. Amen? And I want to ask all the parents and adults that would you come behind them? Would you come behind these young